Hello viewers, today I'll share with you another original seasonal recipe of mine, which is a rather unique fusion pork recipe. The recipe is called Achari Gammon Hock, which is perfect for the festive winter season. For this recipe, I'll be using 1 gammon hock or pork knuckle, which is around 1 kg in weight. I'll also need 2 large diced red onions, 4 garlic cloves, 1 tablespoon each ginger garlic paste, 2 to 3 tablespoons of coconut vinegar. The achari or pickling spices are 1 tablespoon Bengali panch phoron, a blend of 5 spices, 1 teaspoon each cumin seeds, yellow mustard seeds, methi seeds, coriander seeds, and 4 dry red chilies. I'll also need 1 teaspoon each turmeric and red chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder. Heat some mustard oil in a pressure cooker, let it heat up and then add the diced red onions into the pot. Fry till the onions are translucent. Then add all the achari or pickling spices into the pot and fry for a minute. Then add the ginger garlic paste and the garlic cloves and mix them in. Add the powdered spices and fry for another minute. Now it's time to add the gammon hock into the pot and sear it on all sides with the achari masala paste, like I'm showing you here. This will take at least 5 minutes and involve a bit of effort. Then add 2 to 3 tablespoons of coconut vinegar and mix it in. Now I'll add enough water to cover 1/2 of the hock or pork knuckle. Add salt according to your taste. Cover and cook on full pressure for 1 hour, but on low flame. After 1 hour, let the pressure drop naturally and open the pressure cooker. You can see that the hock is cooked. I'm going to jack up the flame and make the gravy thicker. So keep stirring the pot, like I'm doing here. You need to scoop up the gravy and ladle it on top of the hock, like I'm doing here. And there you go, our amazing achari gammon hock is ready to be plated up. Serve it on a nice plate with the gravy and garnish with some freshly chopped coriander and daegen. Achari gammon hock is my own fusion twist to the traditional gammon hock recipes. It is a colorful, flavorful pork knuckle recipe which uses Indian pickling spices. I'll cut a bit of the hock to show you how amazingly delicious this gammon hock looks, and it tastes great too, believe me. Give your usual gammon hock or pork knuckle a spicy twist and enjoy.